Morning, Bulldogs. I ask that you please rise to the reciting of the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Good morning, Bulldogs. Today is Thursday, March 21st. I'm Savannah, and I'm here to do your daily morning announcements. On Saturday, March 23rd, Central will be hosting the first annual March Mad Dance, a dance to kick off March Madness Week. Ticket sales have been extended through today during lunch, so if you didn't get your tickets, now is your chance. March Madness is coming. Player permission forms and team forms are available in room 248 with Mr. Rutz. Stop in today. Your team must be signed up by this Friday, which is tomorrow, in order to participate in March Madness. 2019 March Madness t-shirts will be available for $5 starting next week Monday. Attention Central students, the school yearbook needs more pictures so the book isn't just filled with the photos of the same five kids. So if you have any around of the school or at events like the state basketball game, please consider sharing them via the Replay It app on your phones. You can otherwise email them to yearbookwhack@gmail.com. Do you want to be the star of our yearbook and become world famous? This just might be the way to do it. Are you looking for a summer job? How about one that requires you to have fun? The WAWM Rec Department is looking to hire energetic, positive, and fun individuals to be part of their summer camp team. They will be holding a job fair March 23rd, this Saturday, from 12 to 3 p.m. at Nathan Hale High School. Be prepared to be interviewed at the job fair. Any girls interested in girls soccer should see Coach Owens in room 210 as soon as possible. Attention all student travelers going on the trip to Ecuador in July. Please get all your various colored permission slips signed and turned in to Professor Ballasturi as soon as you can. They are due by our April meeting. Students are organizing Central's new Black Student Union. This is an organization that will focus on creating volunteer opportunities, spreading awareness, and celebrating the diversity of West Dallas Central. Any student with an interest is welcome to attend our introductory meeting happening next Wednesday, March 27th at 3:10 p.m. in room 224. At this meeting, we will discuss goals and ideas for the group. And that's it with your daily morning announcements, Bulldogs. Don't forget to be responsible, engaged, and leaders in our WAC community. And remember, if you see something, say something, and together we can keep Central safe. We hope you have a good Thursday. Go Bulldogs! Woof woof!